Não posso.
This is the most surprising neighborhood that I've walked through. There's another tree in the window there. Gorgeous. I wasn't expecting that much of ice, but there's a lot of nice decorations here, and in a charming way. They didn't really decorate as densely as, say, like Diamond Heights or Bay Ridge, but the way they decorated, it makes it very inviting and very cozy. So look at this. They put it right in the window, everyone can see it. There's no decorations on this brownstone, but just this tree alone in the window here with it lightly lit makes this house an A+.